very busy. My mother Anna, she works in hospital. My sister is a student.